A K-Mart in Wilkes-Barre Township that was shut down back in 2020 was being demolished today to make way for an Aldi. The Aldi will sit among multiple stores in the shopping complex known as the Union Center. The reconstruction project also includes a new Wawa gas station.